Alabama wins in run rule fashion over Penn State, 14-6. Gray Robertson and Rachel Bobo Calhoun here in the booth, chatting with the senior, celebrating her senior day in Tuscaloosa, Taylor Clark. Taylor, you had the two-run home run, a big moment for you. How did it feel as that ball came off the bat?
Honestly, there was probably no better feeling to be able to do that in front of this crowd that came out today to support us. And all my family members and friends that were here to come support me on my senior day, it couldn't have been a better moment.
Taylor, what were you thinking before that at bat? What was your approach going up to the plate?
Well, I had struck out on that same pitcher my previous at bat. So when I was going up to the plate, I was just trying to focus a little bit better, trying to see the outside pitch a little bit more.
Yeah, trying to like how you're focusing now.
I'm trying to focus now while I'm getting soaked. I knew she was going to come back outside, and so I was sitting on that pitch.
Taylor, what does it say about your team that they were able to come back after Penn State struck early, took that 5-0 lead in the first, come back and get a run rule victory here in this game?
It's huge for us. It's Murph always emphasizes, you know, having our pitchers' backs, and our offense did that this game. And you know, this team, we're really sparky, I think, and I think we proved a lot tonight that we can, no matter how much we're down, we can come back and win.
All right, Taylor. Well, congratulations on the home run, on a successful senior day, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you, guys. Roll Tide.
And that is Alabama senior Taylor Clark on her senior day. And we welcome you back to the booth. Gray Robertson, Rachel Bobo Calhoun, a crazy day of softball. We ended up seeing two run rules as Alabama beat Louisville earlier with the 14-6 win, also getting one against Penn State. But I think we learned a lot about the Crimson Tide in that game and just how they respond to some adversity.
And that's some of the hardest things to do as a player and as a team, is to get everybody on board with that. And I know Patrick Murphy is exceedingly proud of them and looks forward to coming out tomorrow and doing hopefully the same thing to Louisville tomorrow.
Yeah, Alabama will wrap things up here in Tuscaloosa against the Cardinals. We'll be here for that at 2:30 on SEC Network as you take a look at the final stats here for the game. Again, I think a big story, Crystal Goodman pretty much keeping Penn State where they were after the first inning where she gave up the five runs.
And that just shows maturity from her aspect of, you know, I gave up five runs in the beginning. My team had my back and was able to get me back in the game, and, you know, just keeping it strong through the rest of the couple of innings she pitched.